continuing this live stream.
Come on, rise and shine.
Shit, where am I?
No, no, looks like Atlas.
Looks like another outbreak.
You got a mic?
Oh, we gotta move.
Welcome to the weapons station. Exo-medic.
Damn, my bad.
There's a small invasion force while providing
I'll let you get the top more this round.
The pinnacle of bullshit.
How's it going, guys?
Heads
guys,
up!
How the fight on the other side? Whoever's on the element side is spawning up top.
Gotta reload.
Infected got way out here.
Lennox swears it's because of Oz.
So what? His body is contaminated or something? This is where my training pays off.
Pain, I
You guys are looking for the box. It's over here where Galeman's at.
Yeah, they will work.
Oz, is that you?
Oh, you have the quantum? So we're gonna need to fucking get,
make these last ones count.
Oh.
Now this shit was tailor-made for
me. Alright, I'm set now.
Thank you.
It's in the gun deck, if you look for the mystery box.
Good stuff.
Not the moon pool.
Gotta find some more ammo.
Changed to a zombie, so he can't be the reason for all this.
That's what I thought. First. Now I'm not so sure.
Attention. There has been a breach in the experimental genetic lab.
I'm reloaded.
Reload.
Oh!
Come on! Anybody!
That's some whack shit, nigga. Where did this nigga with spikes come from? Save me. Please. I gotta put this shit. Especially guys. I have to sell. So. Save me, please! Don't let me lose my guns. Oh. I'm never gonna give me back. Go with him.
This goes all the way back to New Bagel. Atlas dropped a special DNA bomb on Chris.
Come shoot you on.
By the way, nope.
Gotta reload.
Watch the back of the inspector, nigga.
He was one of our best.
I'm good.
Load him up, baby.
What?
ammo tank. Woohoo! Shit, I'm getting low. Come on, Decker, watch your ammo.
By the way, Lennox is a total a-hole. He'll get his comeuppance.
Gotta make these last ones count. Oh no, you. That's what happens.
That's some crazy shit.
Find some ammo, Decker.
Which way you wanna go, man? Clockwise or counter? I don't wanna know.
Shots now.
You get the credits, I don't share.
Content.
To get in that room.
Not enough money.
Oh.
I'm about to be screwed. I gotta make mad money. And I don't have enough money to make that. Bullshit, I fucking shot my teleport grenade. After you get him, can you save me? Over here. Thank you, you're a lifesaver.
I thought I was gone.
Ha 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 ha!
Gotta make these last ones count. Overcharge.
Stink it.
Decker.
Cover me! I gotta reload!
It'll do. This'll be fun.
Standard issue.
Put on your game face!
Thank you.
boys. Had that coming.
They die, they fucking die.
Oh, this blows.
Jack, watch your ammo.
I got dumb hard. Damn, my bad.
Latest podcast.
find some ammo, Decker? Not enough.
Still sucks because I got a key. Gotta try to save the bullet.
go down because barely compensated. I get good guns this time. That allowed me to stay alive. Like I was. Damn.
Thank you.
Oh, damn, my bad. I'm not paying attention.
Nice little breather.
Start to success.
Don't do it in the face, baby. The world will weep.
Not here. It is in the moon pool. If you use the teleport grenades to get into the hangar, and go to the hangar, you can access the moon pool that way. I open up the door that way.
so we don't have to open up the door to the axles yet. If you guys don't know how to do the trick, it's down below. All you have to do is buy the concussion, the teleport grenade. Be at the top. Secondary. Just buy up the 3D printer.
If our device is carrier for the infection, why aren't we infected?
I don't know, Decker. Maybe we are.
Great.
3D printer logout engaged. You do not have permission to access this station.
Gotta have some ammo.
Outer space is about to take a big dump on your face.
Hold on.
I gotta find some ammo fast. Shit, whoever got that full reload. Don't lock the doors to the exos, it's the long way. Well, it's not really the long way. Oh, shit! I am in, next to the, in the hangar by the mystery box. Please don't let me die. Oh Come get me. Come get me. No.
Gotta reload.
This was a game around. Especially when you start up.
Holy shit!
It's even worse. That's one of my favorite projects. Freaking gun.
Looks like my size.
I don't even care right now. Suck a dick.
Man, veins are broken.
Oh, he gave me the whack gun. Because I died, I lost those two Samsons. Holy shit. Go.
Get objective. That's more my style. What the hell does this do?
That's bullshit. I totally shot. I'm in the med bay. I'm about to turn on the security. I got the RW. One, if I'll be able to protect you. I'm about to activate the security. What do you got there?
Thanks.
Alright, alright, alright. Ian Warren? Yo, this game is dead as playing the guns this time around. This is not good. Fucking kidding me.
That's more my stuff.
Guns. She got me killed. I don't like those guys. Those guys suck balls. I just gotta do a quick break. Thank you. not gonna be able to do another round of zombies. We'll play a little bit more multiplayer for a little bit. My hands are starting to get real sore. Take a break. Hold on, let me. I'm not gonna play this, but I'm gonna see what missions they got real quick. Oh, it's this. Oh. Now remember. I'm sitting. I thought that was like the missions. There's a mass new passport back. So I'm not gonna be able to play for a little bit because it's updating the playlist. So just want to give a shout out to NoScope for gaming glass eyewear for no fatigue. You stay up as long as you want. You don't have to worry about ruining your eyes. If you don't like your pair, you get your 100% money back guarantee, which is really amazing. Most companies don't do that. Also, they have no restocking fee. Another thing is, if you really like, and if you would like to help continue this and further everything, don't forget to follow, like, or comment, or send me a private message, tell me how I can improve. And if you even donate to support, have a wonderful day. Sorry about that. Until next time.